Jimmy A. Carr is what Ralph Macchio has to do to find a place to sleep every night.
He looks like his dick wears a monocle. Here he is, Jimmy Carr.
Peyton Manning is here. Obviously, I don't know much about American football, but I'm told Peyton Manning is one of the top three quarterbacks in his family. Peyton, you look like if a kid with Down syndrome wished he was big. Rob Riggle claims he used to be a Marine. But he also claims he's now a comedian, so I don't know what to believe. Rob served in Afghanistan before becoming a stand-up comic. Then the real bombing began. Nikki Glaser is here, one of my favorites. On Nikki's Comedy Central show, Not Safe, she found out her father is hung like a horse. And we found out Nikki inherited her face from her dad's dick. Ralph Macchio. Obviously, not the first choice of Rob's 80s co-stars to be here tonight. When Comedy Central was putting together the lineup for tonight, Ralph Macchio's name was at the very top of the list. And that list was marked worst case scenario. Jewel. Jewel has an incredible voice, an incredible body, and a face. Jeff Ross. Jeff is called the Roast Master because he works in a Starbucks. Jeff Ross is what cancer patients would look like if chemotherapy was cream-filled.